I'm interested as to what your opinions are on conventional versus traditional medicine, and I use that word quite advisedly. I'm not talking about complementary medicine, which I think is something quite different. We all know that some of the new agey stuff that's available is ludicrous and based basically on faith healing, and while in some senses there's nothing wrong with that in essence because the placebo effect can be extremely powerful, I'm talking about something that actually does something and has been around for far longer than conventional medicine. I mean, for example, well, I don't know. I mean, homeopathy is a difficult one because I've tried it once or twice. It's never done a damn thing for me. So I personally think it's useless, but I can't rule out the fact that it might not be for others. Anyway, I'm at the moment using both for something because apparently they don't interfere with one another. And I was in a position quite a few years ago now where I had a particularly unpleasant and difficult problem and was going through the medics. And what they were doing was, rather than diagnosing the problem properly, they were throwing medication at me. And the more medication they threw at me, the worse I got, until it got to the point where I could literally not even drink water without feeling horrendous. I actually ended up going to an osteopath and saying, "What on earth should I do?" Because I'd lost completely lost trust in them. They were just flailing about, doing unpleasant tests, and giving me things that were causing more problems. I really felt near death's door, to be honest. And he said, "Stop taking all the medication immediately," which I duly did. And then I went to see a Chinese medicine practitioner, someone who had trained as both a medical and traditional Chinese medicine doctor, using both in tandem. Now, Chinese medicine generally comes at it from quite a different angle from Western medicine. I'm not going to go into that here. But they are looking at quite different things. And he gave me some herbs. Now I'm actually having the same thing. Well, I'm not having the same thing now. I'm having something similar now because the issue is different. But basically, what you have to do, you get these great bags of herbs, and it's this. You get, I mean, they take down loads and loads of different. You get a prescription which is specifically for you and the issues that you have, with all sorts of different types of plant matter in, really. I mean, look, I don't know whether you can see, but it looks like something off a forest floor. It's got all sorts of weird and wonderful things in it, isn't it? And what you have to do is you have to boil it up and make a kind of tea out of it. And I mean, it's foul. It really is quite nasty to drink. But it worked so well last time. I can't tell you. And it was a chronic condition that I'd had for years. And whilst the underlying chronic condition remained, it became manageable really fast. And so obviously it was something that, because of what's going on for me now and the fact that the medics don't seem, if they haven't got something that they can dip something in or grow something on that does what it's supposed to do, they haven't got a clue. So you get this kind of thing. Now, I'm not saying, I wouldn't be taking both if I didn't think that there wasn't value in both. But I'm interested as to what you think about these things. I know that some of the people that watch my videos, they're perhaps less, a lot less than they used to be, are people who are only accept the scientific approach. Though I actually think, Chinese medicine is ancient and proven time and time and time again over, thousands of years, unlike contemporary medicine. So in its own way, it is scientific. And I think anyone who comes from that slant is going to have a different thoughts about this. But yeah, I'm interested in your input. And interestingly, though there's no way this could be working yet, something's improving. So maybe this is working.